On March 14th, 2024, for the third year in a row, Equitable Foundation was so proud to help present CMS Teacher Talks. This was our third year in a row supporting this annual event that uplifts and celebrates the voices of educators in our community.
It's about seeds we plant in our life's journey. It's more about those seeds than the data we collect along the way.
I've learned to stay open-minded and not to be judgmental. I have refused to pick one share over the other, one culture over the other. Instead, I build a sofa in my mind.
And we can get hit by the tidal wave of technology, or we can learn to surf. AI is not the cause of cheating. We need to have better conversations about addressing the actual root causes.
A fractured teacher cannot create an exceptional educational experience. You are absolutely enough, and it is your whole well self our students need to see today, tomorrow, and beyond. Thank you.
It's an honor to represent Equitable. You probably saw we had 30, 40 of my colleagues here. They care about public education. They care about supporting our community, and they show up. So I'm so honored to have all of my colleagues here. Thank you.
They are busy in our schools. They have been a huge supporter of the CMS teaching residency, and they have been behind this program for 3 years.
In all of my work as Teacher of the Year, the greatest recognition and the greatest conclusion I've reached is that the greatest thing I will ever be as a teacher is a consummate and continual student.
Building relationships is the foundation. The only way we win, the only way our kids win, is when we do this work together.